guys. Today is October 29th, and I'm filming the week in my life. So without further ado, let's get to school. Okay, vlog, this is Imani. You want to tell them how your day was?
It was okay.
You want to tell the people hello?
Hey, y'all. It's junior week. It's not junior week, but this week we get to order our junior class rings. Isn't that so exciting?
That's fun. Good morning, guys. Today is Tuesday, October 30th, I want to say. And yeah, it's another day. I'm really tired, and I have this huge English and like not into the course. I don't know. It's some sort of like exam thingy, and it's supposed to be really big. And I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I may have studied those worksheets and the study guide and my notes probably twice, and that was probably a week and a half ago. And I looked over some of my notes yesterday. And I don't feel confident I'm going to be good on this. And he specifically said that there will be no retakes on this test. So, yeah. And I have a 91 in that class. So, if I fail that test, I'm not going to keep an A in that class probably. So, wish me good luck on that test, because I know I'm going to do horrible. I have one class period before I go to that class period, which is Spanish. And I'm really good in Spanish. I have a 94 in Spanish, but Spanish is not a problem for me, but English is. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when I get to school.
Paint them, not carve them.
Oh, I thought we were going to carve them.
I mean, I guess we could.
We could carve them and paint them.
You can't do both.
You can't do both.
I mean, you could, but why would you?
I want to say hi to the vlog. She wasn't here yesterday. Where's Tori? Yes, you are.
Hi.
I vlog. Just after school squad. Say hi, Ethan. These people aren't in it.
You need to go home.
Megan, are you going to say hi?
You don't want to work.
Megan wants me to see
you. You don't want that job. You don't want to work. Enjoy y'all youth while you got it.
She's trying to give me warts. Ain't that right, Ethan?
It's not worth it.
She's leaving. Oh, this is great.
Wait. Look at her. She know what she's doing.
Wait. She's leaving. Okay, guys, so I just got to my aunt's house, and the clips that you previously just saw was my friend getting ready to go for her license. Well, she wasn't going for her license today. It's a class that in our town called Arrive Alive, and you take driving classes for 2 days, and then you go for your license. You pick whichever days you want to practice, and that's only 2 days, and the other day you actually go for your license. So I think I'm going to convert that into like one really big video. I'll ask if she wants that for me to do that, but I think that'd be pretty cool for me to just document for her and post it on my channel. So that's the clip that you just previously saw. And yeah, I think that's all I'm going to vlog for today. I'll see you guys Wednesday. Bye. Good morning, guys. Today is October 31st. It's Halloween. Happy Halloween. Yeah, I did not dress up today, but apparently I look like Georgie from It. Except I don't have, this is not a raincoat. It's like a shirt that resembles a raincoat. And I don't have any boots on. I just have on black pants and this new choker that you just probably saw in my clothing haul. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to school. Bye. You can tell the people, hey, we're in third ball. I can't see you. And I'm taking selfies on Snapchat. Is this awkward? I'm talking in like and stuff. We learn, but it's on the computer. Megan's researching.
And how you do?
They can't read it up there.
What is it?
It shows how fat King Henry. Who is it? Henry the Eighth is. That's how fat he is.
Yeah.
Who is it?
That's interesting.
Please die.
What? Anyways.
To the back.
Why do you have to walk back there every day?
Every single day.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go, because my ride takes a while too. Let's go.
We should walk in the shade. It's hot. It's in bug on my phone. Are you saying hi to the vlog? It's after school. Yeah. It's after school, and we're walking to the back. Everyone else is back there. Good morning, guys. Today is November 1st, and I'm not excited. I'm excited for this month, honestly. I have my beach trip coming up. Whatever. That's not the point. This is a school vlog, so let's get to school.
Oh my God! Go get it! Why would you do that?
Get what?
What are you talking about?
I don't see
nothing. That's what God gonna say when you try to get in heaven. I don't see nothing here.
After school, you see, this is what I was talking about yesterday when I was vlogging. I was like, people don't like me vlogging because it makes them uncomfortable. Megan.
Oh yeah,
Megan. Oh yeah. I tried to record him. He cussed me. So, I just got home from school, and I thought I'd end this little vlog. Again, it wasn't a lot of footage today. And I'm going to stop apologizing for it, because I forget, honestly, that I'm actually been filming, like, this whole week. So, yeah, I'll see you guys on Friday, which is the last day of the week. And I promise to definitely get more footage, because it's Friday. Also, our game, for, like, our high school football game got pushed till this week, and, well, Thursday, today. So, the guys are 7-0, undefeated. Hopefully tonight they'll be 8-0. I'm really rooting for them. I'm praying for them especially. Anyways, I'll see you guys Friday. Bye. Good morning, guys. Today is November 2nd and it is Friday. Thank God. I'm really tired. I'm ready to just get this day over with, go home and sleep till Saturday afternoon and hopefully get some more videos done and stuff. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to school. Bye. Megan, when we put rubber in the vlog, are you gonna introduce him? We're in third block. Bad. You don't have anything to do. I'm talking really low, and Megan is silently judging me. Megan and Tori in their natural habitats. This is Tori. I'm vlogging. This is after school squad. Megan and her sneezing. It's contagious, highly contagious.